To disarm the door, you must first remove the pin from the storage area. Second, rotate the arming lever upward. And third, insert the pin next to the arming lever. This pin keeps the door from accidentally being armed. These steps should be done while holding on to the assist handle. That will prevent you from being pushed out in the event the cabin is still pressurized.